All right, this video is me doing the Wyvern contract, as well as killing the second trophy monster for Chapter 3, which is a giant Wyvern named Moa. I think that's how you say it. Now, the map at the beginning was where Wyvern Island is in the map of the swamps. Now, there's only one way to actually get to the island, as far as I know, or one way that will not anger the Wyverns for sure. I'm not too sure about the other different ways in. But if you go the way I did, then you'll meet like a couple Drowners and a Bloodswagger instead of like three Wyverns, possibly. So, you're gonna want to fight here at this little round pondish thing. I don't really know how to describe it, but yeah, you might be able to see off in the distance that there's one Wyvern there. There's probably about seven over there, so I would really, really suggest not running in to the middle and fighting all of them, especially since one of them is stronger than all the others. Yeah, you can see two out there, and I think there's a third one sleeping beside a tree. Fourth one. Yeah, so I count, there's at least five up there. Now, all those guys were in their chapter 2, and I said not to go in there, and I meant it, but at this point in the game, they become fairly easy as long as you fight them one-on-one. You should always have a healing potion active when you fight these guys. Do not take chances with Wyverns. At least, well, you only find them in chapter 3 and 4, so. This is just a regular Royal Wyvern. But, right, I actually forgot, I should probably mention the contract that you're doing for this. If you bring 3 pieces of Royal Wyvern meat, that's the contract, and as well, you can get Royal Wyvern eggs, which are used for a contract in Chapter 4. But don't worry, you find Royal Wyverns in Chapter 4 as well as Chapter 3. So if you don't get the eggs in this chapter, you can definitely get them in the next. So don't worry if you don't pick up the eggs. Then don't worry, I'll show you where they are in Chapter 4 at the end of Chapter 4, but every time I go to the area, I will mention it. Yeah, so that sleeping one there is Moa. I see how there's probably about 3 there. Sorry about that. Something, like, my hand slipped. That's one problem I definitely have with PC games. It's so, like, it's, the mouse is so sensitive when you're in a game. Especially if the mouse controls the camera. I mean, if you're playing Dragon Age, and you can move the mouse all over the screen as much as you want, it's not going to move the camera. But this game, it is the camera, so. Right, when you fight them, use your strong silver sword. And this is a good way to fight them one-on-one, like a guaranteed fight. So you can, as soon as you see the left side of your screen turn red and the medallion shaking more than usual, run back. They will follow you. Even if you have more than one, they'll all follow you if you've attracted their attention. Now, for whatever reason, I decide to kill all of them when I probably could have just left at this point, I'm not too sure. But they're pretty good for experience, as far as I know. I think the basilisks in Chapter 4 were better for it, but I don't level grind in this game at all. I don't bother, I just do like every quest in the game. I also suggest saving fairly often when you're here, like if you kill like 2 or 3 and you're going to fight Moa, save so you don't have to do it again. Because these things can be a real pain. Like, see, when I fought these things one on one, I had absolutely no problem. But as soon as the second one shows up, I'm actually somewhat worried that I'm going to die. But once it gets back to a one-on-one fight, it becomes quite easy. And sometimes the wyverns can be affected by stun, or by the ard spell and stun them. I've seen it happen before, but... Well, I've done it before, obviously. But it seems to be more random. Like, it doesn't work every time, but... But yeah, that's the only times you find wyverns, and when you're done, bring the head to the Royal Huntsman, and you bring the wyvern meat to the innkeeper of the new Narracourt. I will see you in the next video.
A huge wolf has appeared in the swamp, and the locals claim wyverns steal their children.
Wyverns don't hunt humans without provocation.
Locals, nothing but trouble. They probably tried to drive the wyverns off.
I killed an old female wyvern. Here's proof.
600 orans is yours.
Farewell.
Stin.
Greetings. Can I help you? I'm here about the notice.
Yes, the wyvern meets. You have 3 pieces?
I do.
Your coin.
Still.
A fake
greeting.
Get up.
You'll only bring trouble.